the night to pull out my truck. I stood there and proclaimed, everybody, it's the last time I'll mess with this mud. The boys, they all grinned. And two nights from then, I did it again, just one more time. Even I swore that I'd lost my mind, but I turned right around, and just like a fool, did what any old country boy do. I did it. Back up. I set it back down on that tailgate. Told myself that I had enough. Just like a real man, I took a hold of that chin. It's about time I grow up. But that next weekend,